A bit of attention, and would I trade you for Brad Pitt?